was. It was big and...
You sure took him into the airship?
Disappeared into one of the cooling ducts.
My question is, it's using the air ducts to move around.
You know, the primary air shaft may work to our advantage. We can lead it through, down to the main airlock.
Who gets to go into the vent?
This one's mine. I lead into the primary air shaft. We trap it on the lower deck. Then Ash opens the airlock. I'll lock down the maintenance hatches where Parker, Ripley, and Lambert are tracking it on the way. Okay, let's do it, people.
Got an unexpected wake-up call. Yellow light. I spoke to Mother, and she's picked up a distress call, a repeating acoustical beacon from a nearby planetoid. Doesn't sound like any radio signal I've heard. As the suit's listing now, company rules say we check it out. Now I've got to go tell the crew. They already know something's up. Tell us out.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately.
Nostromo has landed on the surface of the planetoid the acoustical beacon is transmitting from. Dallas, Kane, and Lambert are making preparations to approach the beacon on foot. Surface structure is basalt, with traces of rhyolite and probable lava overlays. Atmosphere, inert nitrogen, a little oxygen, and high levels of free CO2. Pressure reads at 10 to the 4th dynes per centimeter. Quite the storm raging out there.
The security system has shut a number of doors, so you'll need to gather equipment en route. Mother isn't really helping the situation, unfortunately. Good luck. I'm closing the hatch behind you.
Okay, Ash. See you on the other side.
Kane's face, ash color. Guess what came out? Massive blood. No shit. Heard a hole for 3 days. Wrecked my good pill. They all said the surgeon didn't hit anything vital. I couldn't find any real damage. Gonna need one hell of a bench on now. And I don't realize to do it. We should never have landed on this damn ball. Me and Parker were told him that.
Are you sure you're okay with going in after that thing?
Perks of being the captain. On the afterdeck.
Right. Find the primary air shaft system and lead the creature down to the deck below. I can connect to the airlock system through my terminal.
We're in position. I'm just trying to get a reading here. Hold on a second. I think I got... Yes, it's in there with you. All right, I got a reading on you now.
Where?
Go right. Right around there. You're going to have to be careful. Oh, that's it. Go left!
airlock system. It's here.
I'm opening the outer airlock, but it'll take time. Find somewhere to hide.
It was worth a try. We're going to have to think of something new. Bring back life form. Priority one. All other priorities rescinded. You can't. You still don't understand what you're dealing with, do you? Perfect organism. It's structural. Perfection is matched only by its hostility. I admire its purity. A survivor. Unclouded by conscience, remorse, or delusions of morality. Last word. I can't lie to you about your chances, but you have my sympathies.